Welcome back to another edition of JGB. JGB here to flood your timelines. You already know the deal. It's your boy, Aaron, and I'm back at it again with another Uncharted 4, a Thief's End gameplay. I just want to start off by saying thank you so much for all the love and support you guys have given us. We truly appreciate it. We truly appreciate you. You are a phenomenal person. I don't got much to say, so without further ado, let's get it, let's get it. Already mad cause you are with me. Already mad cause you ride around in a Bentley. Is they mad cause you not with them? Hating to be in my DMs, hey. Look as good as Oprah's bank account. I just wanna fly you out in your mama house. Take you out, hey. All right. Let's be on.
Shit.
Yep.
Los demás están en posición, en camino.
Dang, I knew it was Spanish. That's fantastic. That means fantastic. Fantastico means fantastic.
You had this plan since the moment I set foot in this place. Samuel, keep up. We're going to have to move quickly.
It's
Holy
in,
shit.
Okay. Sorry. Slow jeans. I'm saying runs in the family. Don't you see my younger brother? He's slower than I am.
Silencio. Jesus. These men are sadistic. We're doing the world a favor, huh? Here. You'll need this.
Yeah. But for who?
You remember how to use it.
Yeah, it'll come back to me.
Abran todas las puertas.
Hector. You do that, and you'll start a goddamn riot.
Exactly. Háganlo. Stay close, Sammy.
Can I get in one of them ski masks? Like, no. Aim me to shoot. Why am I still get tutorials 5 chapters into the game? I'll take that.
This is crazy.
Oh, that's our dude. I'm sorry. Am I just shooting everybody? Or everybody with a gun? Ooh, I shot him in the kneecap. Watch out, buddy. Ooh. Oh, I'm out of ammo. So now what do I do? Yeah, I'm like, I was gonna
shoot.
Remember to breathe.
Thank you. Exactly.
You see, the plan's working.
Perfect.
Yeah, I see. So now what? Estamos en posición. ¿Están listos?
Sí. Busquen donde cubriste.
Samuel, get behind something.
Why?
Just do it.
Holy shit.
Are you alright?
Yeah. Yeah, I'm fine.
Estamos bien.
Las camionetas están en camino.
Muy bien.
¿Y este gringo?
Gringo está conmigo.
Tenemos que
hablar.
Oh, he left me.
Oh.
Nice.
Yeah. Up the stairs.
You're shooting, but ooh.
Ready?
So we just dodging bullets now. Hold on. Let me switch guns. Where's that? Thank you. 7 bullets. Thank you. Oh, I jumped on accident. Shooting that wall? Yeah, that's embarrassing.
Yeah, almost.
That boy came out with no gun. Oh, fool. That's...
Samuel, take cover.
Cover here? Or cover behind it because you want to blow up another wall.
Samuel, in a minute, we will either be free or dead. Are you ready?
Yep, you're right. Oh, so dead apparently. Wow. Dang, all right, bro. You gave me the Kyrie crossover. I'll give you props.
Samuel, stay back.
I am. I'm thinking about his ammo. Don't trip. You do you. Oh, now it's full. Get out of here. Go ahead, blow it up. I'll meet you. Go ahead. You good. Do you. Oh, I'm like, how'd you get over there?
Shit! What the hell do we do now? Keep moving up! We're not gonna make it! Keep shooting!
Hey. My aim is off. Oh, Jesus. Thank you.
You see? No time to catch your breath. Move it.
Yeah, we walk. Who is this guy, man? Hey, but execute us. I guess one thing to do a prison break, but this dude literally gonna have this much firepower. Just us?
What's next for Samuel Drake?
Jesus, what is next? I take a bath. I sleep in a real bed. Maybe find a nice warm body to sleep next to me. Track my brother down. Seems like a pretty good start.
It is. So, how long do you think it will take for you to retrieve Avery's treasure?
I don't know. I mean, I give get back to the States, I can resume my search.
How long?
It's kind of hard to say until I get started.
You said you know what it is.
Yeah, I do, okay? But listen, it's not like Avery left some map with a big red X on it, okay? But I've got some very solid... Oh, okay. Just wait a minute. Take it easy!
I like you, Samuel. More importantly, I believed you. That is why you were here.
I can get it, okay? I just need some time.
Tell me, Uncle Gio. You see, the problem is... I'm having all these doubts into my mind.
Hector, listen to me. I will find it. I swear.
How long?
6 months.
People are lazy. They always ask for more time than they actually need. 3 months.
3 months is a...
3 months. Half the treasure. Can you do it? Say it.
3 months. Half the treasure.
Now, if you run or try to hide the treasure, or do something really stupid like go to the authorities, I'll know. And when you least expect it, I will be there. At that point, death is not a mercy I will grant you. Here. Come on. Now, the nearest town is 10 kilometers in that direction towards the sunrise. It's been a while since we've seen the sunrise outside, huh? Vamos.
When I find it, then what?
Don't worry. When the time comes, I'll be there to collect. Buena suerte, Samuel.
So, Alcazar lets me go, and here we are. This is bad. We just pick up the trail where we left off and...
Wait, trail?
Sam, there's no trail. After Rafe and I escaped, he took his parents' fortune and bought up all the land around St. Dismas Cathedral. We combed that place for weeks. Avery's treasure isn't there. Not that that stopped Rafe. Moron's been digging for years, still hasn't turned up squat.
Not really surprised.
What does that mean?
I just, you know, happened to do a little digging of my own. And, I bet your Rafe doesn't have this. It's really amazing what you can find on the internet these days.
It's just the St. Dismas cross.
Oh, is it? Because the one we found was broken and hollow, remember?
Holy crap, it's still intact. Avery made more than one cross.
So whatever's missing from the one in Panama...
is probably still inside this one.
Mm-hmm.
Well, all right. Well, where is this?
Oh, this exquisite piece is going up for auction in 3 days at the Rossi Estate.
The Rossi Estate?
Well, you know it.
Yeah. And how do you plan on securing an invite to an exclusive, heavily guarded black market auction?
Well, you don't necessarily need an invitation, per se.
Huh? Yeah. And where are you going to get the money to outbid all the high rollers? I could take a second mortgage out on my house, and it still wouldn't be enough to... Yeah, you're going to try and steal it, huh?
No. We are.
Oh, no. No, man, listen, I can't. I'm out.
What?
No, I just don't do that kind of thing anymore. Besides, there are plenty of other guys that are much more equipped to handle this kind of thing.
Like who?
I don't know. Like,
Anybody, Charlie Cutter?
No.
No, he's my go-to guy for this sort of thing.
No, absolutely not. I don't trust Charlie or anybody else that you've got on that phone with my life, okay? I need you on this one.
Sam, there's got to be another way.
Not with the time I got left. Certainly not with Alcazar.
Hey, hon, it's me. Yeah, listen, you're not gonna believe this. Jameson just walked in here with the permits. Yeah. I know, but, it's like I'm gonna take that Malaysia job after all. See anything yet?
Just a bunch of high-class, low-life criminals all cleaned up for prom. And no sign from Sullivan yet.
Well, there's still plenty of time. Looks like the storage room's in the building behind the manor. You see it from up there?
Just the very top of it. Oh, I wonder what they got tucked away in there.
Let's just focus on Avery's Cross, okay?
No, you sure you don't want to pick up something for the wife?
It's cute. Just keep it simple.
Right. Simple. And it'll be a whole lot simpler if it was just the two of us.
Sam.
We could be inside already.
Not cleanly.
Have you even thought about a backup plan in case Sullivan gets cold feet?
No, because he won't.
Or if he got caught?
Sam. He knows the people running the auction. He's gonna schmooze his way right through that party, get upstairs, unlock the window, and we're in. It's a solid plan.
Uh-huh.
All right, fine. Good, say it.
What if he stole the cross for himself?
Not in a million years.
Victor Sullivan. Same Victor we're talking about, right?
Yes, he's double-crossed people in the past, but not us.
No, not you.
I know you two have never seen eye to eye.
Huge understanding.
But I trust him, all right? He's family. No. I just need you to trust him, too.
Fine.
He'll come through for us. Eventually.
But I mean, come on, you have to at least just for 1 second consider the possibility.
There. See? Trust.
Try to keep your tux clean.
Thanks.
I just feel like when you have that, if you have that much power, control.
I can't believe I'm out. I can't believe I'm here. You mean. With you. In Italy, huh?
Yeah, me either. Just wish the circumstances were less tense, you know?
Well,
the sights are a bit more enjoyable that way.
Why is he going up that way?
So this isn't your first time here?
No, it's more like third. Had a couple of odd jobs.
With Sullivan?
Well, yeah.
Okay.
Multifaceted, like, prison escape like that. I mean, with that many people, man. You know how much money it had to cost to make that prison escape? The bombs, the RPGs.
Well, there's that exposed beam underneath.
Oh, you think you can rope it?
Do I think I can rope it? Watch this.
I'm watching.
I'm just saying, like, why do you need half the chair? Oh.
I missed.
See, it's all in the wrist. Here,
see?
Yeah, it's not bad. For a second attempt.
Yeah. While reaching, there's a safe jump? What does that mean? I don't know where I'm going. That's the problem. Oh, I'm going there. Okay, I'm like... There we go.
You see that? Oh, like a pro. It's your turn.
Waiting for me. I keep going. Am I going down?
Okay, so where to next? Hey, bet we can swing off that beam up there.
Definitely.
We have the whoop-dee-do. I'm supposed to get by you. Is it an excuse me type of thing? Excuse me? I guess
hey,
I'm saying.
Let's switch places. All right, climb over me. I've got a good grip.
Okay.
Okay, here we go.
Dang.
First try.
All right, no one likes a show-off.
Okay, come on, Nathan. It looks like you can climb down and make your way over.
That's what it looks like.
Right behind you.
Get down one more. Yeah, let's go. Oh!
Okay.
It never looks like he's gonna make it when he takes a jump. So I'm always like, I never know. And then, choop, Batmobile. I mean, Batarang. Batclaw. Whatever the bat one is. I need you to go first. Alright.
Shh, hold up.
Respira attraverso un tubo e forse non potrà più camminare.
Ah, bene lista.
Ehi, hai scommesso sulla partita?
Inghilterra vincente.
Inghilterra? Traditore.
Come on, step title that.
L'orgoglio nazionale con la realtà.
Ok, we're good.
Jesus, did you see him? That Renner thug was packing some serious heat. Should have brought guns.
Sam, we're gonna pull this off so smoothly, we won't need them.
I hope you're right.
What are these, lemons?
All those years. It's the little things that you miss the most. Look, there's our window.
Right, nearly there.
Going downstairs? All right. Dang, I'm faster than my brother. Dang.
That should hold.
Effect. Wait, hold on one. Okay. The fact that I'm faster than anybody is a problem. Easy.
Alright, come on down.
Do I just jump down now? You coming? Piece of cake.
This landing's a little more painful than I remember.
Yeah, tell me about it.
So, your other wonderful finds. The ones I missed. You at least take any pictures?
Hold on. What's up?
I wish. Elena filmed some of it, but camera didn't make it.
That's too bad.
I have some drawings, though. When we get back, I'll show you.
You have drawings? What, are they up on the fridge or something?
No, they're good drawings.
I can't wait.
Ah. I don't know why Jake don't have kids. He's been with Elena for who knows how long now. Ah, Jesus. I apologize if y'all hear my younger siblings screaming.
This looks promising.
I think you mean precarious.
Oh, shit! You okay up there? Yeah. Yeah, I'm good. It'd suck if you missed right now.
It sure would. But I don't miss.
Talk about professional. Homeboy been trapped up for who knows how many years. 15 years, right? Homeboy been locked up for 15 years, still got it. Thank you.
Hi, thanks.
Nathan? Nathan?
What? Oh, yeah. Okay. You all right?
Yeah.
How do I look? Like 400 million bucks. Let's go.
All right, I'm right behind you.
Sully?
Know what I love about partying with a bunch of crooks?
What's that?
Nobody cares if you're smoking doors.
It's been a while.
Too long, boyo.
You remember my dead brother, right? Victor?
I'll be goddamned. 15 years.
Yep.
Good to see you alive, Sam.
Let's try keeping him alive by getting this cross, huh?
Yeah, about that.
What about that?
Come on, let me show you something. Take a look.
That's Avery's cross.
They brought it out of storage just before you guys got here.
They changed the lot order.
Take a whole pile of cash to make that happen.
Well, how long before they start the bidding?
10, 15 minutes tops.
Well, there's got to be some way we can grab it.
There is just a small matter of a few hundred eyewitnesses
okay,
down there.
Okay, but we just need a diversion.
Like,
I don't know. But there's got to be something.
Well, if the guards see us making for that cross...
But they don't see us. Jesus, you guys act like you never spend time in prison. If you want something dirty done, then you wait for lights out.
For lights out?
Yeah.
Where's that electrical panel for this place?
There's ventilation. Electrical. That's it up here. So we just have to climb up there and kill the lights.
Grab the cross in the dark.
There will be an emergency generator.
Yeah, that'll give us a few seconds of darkness to work with.
Meaning we'll have to be right next to the cross when the lights go out.
There's no way we can get that close without being noticed.
Scusate, signora. Antipasti?
Monse.
Hi. How are you?
Ciao.
Would you focus?
A waiter wouldn't get noticed.
That could work.
Huh?
That will work. All right. All right, I'll get to the break room. Kill the power.
You mean I'm the waiter?
You're the best pickpocket.
What?
You head down to the floor, keep your eye on the prize, okay? Let us know if anything, hinky goes down.
Roger that.
All right. Listen, we still got this. Ready?
Ready.
All right, follow me. We'll cut through the cellar. Oh. Going vegan.
Really?
You kill me.
What's the cellar?
Scusi?
Excuse me. How you doing, man? How's your day going? Love what you do with your hair. Those are real pearls? Oh, you gonna mean mug me? Are we mean mugging? Oh, for sure. I have your business. Excuse me. What's poppin', partner? How y'all doing? Is the bathroom this way? Oh, okay. Jesus, someone had to take a dump. This is nice. This is not.
You see,
oh, I see a little anybody up in here. At least a possible contract. 19 hours. What is that? 17 is 5, so 7 o'clock? All bids finals. Da 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 da. You can read that if you want to. Come on away.
Seller's just through there. Let's go.
Okay, this.
This place is fancy. Mm-hmm. Of course they play douchey European techno.
I'm gonna follow my brother.
Monsieur Lanza, do you remember? Are you still working on repatriation?
I'm not really trying to get seen, you feel me? Don't want to go through the middle. Alright. I'll be back. And it's locked. What am I thinking?
Well, it's locked.
Shit, it was open earlier.
Now what? Can we pick it? No, it's electronic.
We'll have to find another way in.
You see that?
Key card, back left pocket.
Yep, I'm on it. Whoa, whoa, whoa. You sure you want to do that? There's a lot of eyes out here. I think I can handle a simple lift.
All right.
How y'all doing? Is mahogany? Is mahogany wood? Oh yeah, he does some things out here. Excuse me. Hey, my man, what bottle was that we was getting? Was that rosé?
Oh, real smooth.
I'm not even trying yet.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, I can tell.
All right, I'm going. Oh. Hey, what's with the gladiator, bro? Is that a... Oh, Jesus Christ. Get off my back, bro!
So close. I'm just being extra careful.
Well, don't.
I'm going this way. Excuse me, 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 excuse me. I say excuse me, bro. Jesus. What happened to your one is on your fault, man. You see me walking by. Jesus Christ, bro! You've been gone 15 years. Let me do me. Didn't I see you upstairs? Oop. I ain't gonna play with you this time, bro. I'm gonna give it time.
Shit.
You, need some pointers?
No, just warming up, that's all.
Okay. What do you say we just run it like the old days, okay? I do the interference, you make the grab, right?
Yeah, good. Go.
Alright. And break. Where'd he go? Dang, that boy is fast. He's not a waiter. What is he? Not a connoisseur. Monsieur. Dang, who's the dude? Not a whiner. What is the dude who does? I feel so uncultured. No wonder I don't get invited to these things. Yeah, you know what I'm saying? Uh-huh. Y'all wearing the same outfit. That is embarrassing. Did y'all plan this? Manager. Who's not the manager? I want to apologize. Just let you guys know. You guys look amazing. I didn't want to get that. Oh, okay. Put the hand on the face like you don't hear me. Alright, for sure. Whatever. Easy as pie.
Professionals at work.
Okay.
Alright. Let's try this again. Still need these.
Great.
Good luck.
We'll be in touch.
Hands in the air.
Nadine.
Hi, Victor.
Hello, Nadine. Pleasure to see you again.
Only this time, I've got the drop on you.
Well, I guess I should be glad that's not a real gun. Hardly recognize you out of your fatigues.
Yeah. You know how it is. Every once in a while, a job requires us to get all dolled up. Looking sharp, by the way.
Not too bad yourself.
You're so out of place here. Can't tell you what a relief it is to run into another English speaker. Even if you are American.
They'll have to blame my parents for that one.
I was on my way to the bar. Can I get you something?
Yeah, scotch. On the rocks.
Be right back.
She shot me 3 times.
Nate, you catch all that?
Yes, I did. Sounds like a lady's trying to buy you a drink.
Yeah, Nadine Ross is buying me a drink.
Nadine Ross? Wait, doesn't she own that army for hire? Is it called Coastline?
Shoreline.
Yeah, right. But you had a run-in with them.
It's putting it mildly. Fortunately, she does not seem to be holding a grudge.
I'm good to go here. All right. Listen, we're all set, Sully. You, stay out of trouble, okay?
I'll try.
Ready? Yeah, let's do it.
Gotta find where the waiters and caterers are hanging out.
Lure one out of the kitchen, probably.
Then let's go find the kitchen.
I feel like I'm playing Hitman. I did some Hitman stuff.
There's enough food down here to feed a small town. Crap.
You see a waiter in there?
Nope.
Nah, just more heavily armed goons.
Taking shifts, so it's only 2 at a time. He goes outside. I feel it. Dang, they got the...
The hell is this? Skit wasn't on the blueprint.
The waiters and caterers chilling all the way down here, bro.
Locked, of course. Okay, plan B. I told you it's locked.
Trust, but verify.
And?
It's locked. Right.
The door over here, that's also locked. If you want to verify. Fake wall? No. Painting. What am I missing? Vents? No. I'm not. It's not into the Spider-Verse. What do you think, man?
There you go. Fence up there.
Nathan, come check this out.
Oh, very nice wine. Oh, you mean the door.
Here we go. Let there be light.
Got electrical in this joint.
Don't suppose you brought a... Yeah, that'll do. It's always a good idea to bring a smoker along. Unless you need to run.
Man, I'm starting to get a little drunk off the fumes in here.
Well, good thing Sully's driving.
Locked again?
Maybe the vent access is behind these casks.
Gotta be certain.
That's a lot of really rare vintage.
Excuse me.
Yeah, maybe Alcazar can just settle for some good wine.
Something tells me that's not gonna fly.
Drop and push it. Push it in? Or pull it?
Good job.
Thank you, sir.
Hey, should we worry that Victor is chatting up Nadine Ross? I mean, I've heard some pretty scary stories about her crew.
Yeah, don't worry about Sully. I can talk his way out of anything.
There you go.
How do I get there, though? Let's go back this way. Okay, I see what, it is. Boom.
This way.
Boom. Let there be light.
Hey, look, the vents. That's our way out.
Yep. Let's find something to climb on.
That's not too hard to figure out.
No need to give me a hand or anything.
I'm holding the lighter.
Holding the lighter.
Is it good to have a lighter right next to all this alcohol? Like, isn't alcohol flammable?
Okay, up we go. Right there.
So I guess I am Spider-Man into the Spider-Verse.
That's smaller than it looked, huh?
And a lot more dusty.
Cosa portiamo a quell'odioso miliardario
tedesco?
Quella roba sul naso.
Portali
a sciacquatore dei piatti.
Questa gente meriterebbe un calcio nel culo, altro che.
Questa gente potrebbe farci ammazzare. Prendi una bottiglia da 3 euro.
Can barely see.
Oh, crap. Back this way.
Oh, I passed this one too. I pressed triangle. Come on now. Come on. Come on now. Try this again. There we go.
Okay.
Rubati ai ricettatori. Sì.
Fresh air, here we come.
Thank you.
Hey, check this out. See that building with the radio tower?
Yep.
You mean the cell tower?
The what? Whatever. Listen, that's the power room.
Yeah, you're right. Let's see how we get past this gate.
There you go.
Sam, up here. I'll boost you up.
All right. All right.
Good thing you kept in shape. There you go.
Come on. Oh.
Sully, we just got out of the wine cellar, heading to the power room now. How's it looking? Sully? You there? That must be a bad spot for a signal. Hopefully he's doing okay.
Bingo. Found the kitchen. And of course it's locked.
There
you
go.
Look. Maybe we can use that to find a window. Drop into the kitchen.
They just have these?
That's a good idea. I'll boost you up and you take care of the ladder.
Why does this villa have so many of these ladders?
Got it. It's up.
Buonasera.
Ma che sta facendo?
Oh boy, love a right hook.
Sam?
What? So he wakes up with a headache in his underwear. We've both been there before, right?
Right.
Well, I got mine. You get yours.
All right.
Okay, let's get to the power room.
Door is probably, that's probably a window, probably not even a door.
Sam, you good?
Yeah, these pants are just a little bit too tight.
Yeah, well, that's the style these days.
Really? No, we're in Rome.
Nah, because we're in Italy, I guess. Sam, you there?
I've been messing up my knees.
Sully? Great. Guys, if you can hear me, I'm just about at the power room. Should be there soon.
Ish. Oh yeah, bounce team. Ooh, okay. Not gonna lie. Didn't think I was gonna make that. Let's go left. Get that one. There we go. Make that jump. And there we go. And then, yes. I feel like after playing Uncharted so long and so many times, so all the Uncharted, I'm starting to get used.
I can't believe you got away with that.
Oh, we did not. No, we had our liberty taken away for a month.
And what about the horse?
Fortunately, we had a lot of carrots on board.
Recognize someone?
No. I thought I did, but no.
But when am I finally going to meet that partner of yours? Drake?
Well, that's ex-partner. Mm. Yeah, I've been flying solo for a while now. Drake's out.
Oh, like dead out?
Oh no, more like retired. Mm. Last I heard, he settled down, got married.
Mm. Well, then he might as well be dead, right?
There he goes. Is it Rafe?
Victor Sullivan. What the hell are you?
Rafe.
How long has it been? 10 years? 12?
15.
It's amazing. All these years gone by, here we are, we're still haggling over dead people's junk.
Really? Aren't you running your parents' business?
My business now. But yes, that is my day job.
Oh, that is one hell of a day job. You could probably afford to buy up everything on the block tonight.
Well, sure. But what would be the point in that? And these days I'm only looking for the good stuff. Big scores. Any advice on what I should pick up tonight?
Yeah, I think I want to bid against him. But just between you and me, I did notice they changed the order. Hmm. I think somebody might be trying to rig this auction.
Hmm. Well, remember where we are. This crowd didn't get rich by playing fair.
Which is why you really need someone watching your back in a place like this.
Mm-hmm.
Ah. Well, I do hate to break it to you. You are working for an American.
We've partnered up on this one.
See. Talk about a power couple.
In a few moments, we'll begin bidding on our next item, an inlaid wooden crucifix from the Trotty State.
Well, I know when I'm a third wheel. You two kids have fun tonight.
Just hold on, Sully. How'd you find out about it?
It? What it is that, Rafe? Nadine, I think your partner here has had too many Bloody Marys.
Cut the bullshit, old man. I don't know how you scammed your way in here, but if you think about bidding on Avery's Cross, I can tell you exactly how you're going to be leaving in a goddamn
Rafe.
Body.
Where'd my drink go?
Well, you get my point.
Lovely seeing you both. Nate? God damn it, kid, where the hell are you?
Okay. Power room. I can do this.
I've gone and dirtied my tux. Where do I go from here? Drop. Dang. Get money.
God, why did I pick the power room?
Yeah.
One, two, gone, gone. Dang, that boy got skills. Who do you think is on these boats, these yachts over here that's just chilling, bruh? Like, all right, you got the ones right there that are in the port, right? Like, all right, for sure. We just be partying, whatever, whatever. But who out there right now? Are those other civilians? Are these people who live there? Because all the biggest dudes are in that party, right? I don't know. That's what I'd be thinking about, you know what I'm saying? Instead of going to the power room. Instead of thinking, like, everybody named Mom. Oh, I can't. Wait, hold on. Wait, hold on. I thought I was supposed to go. Don't jump. All right. Can I get up here? There's no else to go, right? I can go right. If I jump up, it's a wrap. Can I not go this way? Yeah, I go this way. Okay. Maybe I was just doing it wrong. Big T fingers. Do them greasy. Before the shot, hang shirt. After the shot, easy. Before the cut, shumper. After the cut, Beasley. Yeah, this better be the power room, all this. You usually have like one, two dudes here. You don't need everybody here. One, maybe two dudes.
Speriamo di non dover cambiare altri fusibili del cazzo stasera.
Direi che per stasera può bastare. Ma che diavolo? Pronto?
Ok. Saves me the trouble. That is that. Can't get in voltage, right? Da,
da, da, here we go. Now, where the hell are the circuit breakers?
Sam, Sully, you there?
God damn it, kid, where the hell have you been?
I made it. Had a few close calls, but...
Yeah, well, if you're gonna cut the power, now would be a good time.
Well, I'm gonna need a minute before I can reach the panel.
We don't have a minute. Rafe's about to walk out of here with your cross.
Wait, what? Rafe? Rafe is here?
Yes, Rafe is here. And as of
right now, he has the highest bid. Well, outbid him.
With what? I don't have that kind of scratch.
Sully, we're stealing it, remember?
He calls my bluff. Won't.
We have 90,000. Do I hear any more bids?
Guys, if we do not get this cross, I am as good as dead.
Yeah. Well, I end up with the highest bid. We're all dead.
Sully, I need you to buy me more time.
Since we have no other bids.
Trust me.
Going once. Going twice.
Scrut.
Bene, we have 100,000 euros in the room. Thank you. Do we have any other bids? We now have 110,000 euros in the room.
For a penny and for a pound.
That bid brings
don't worry.
Us to 120.
You'll be out of there in no time.
I better be.
Okay. Just gotta smash the lock. Nope.
Now the bid has reached 130,000.
Dang.
Nothing. Damn it.
We are now at 140.
There's gotta be something. Come on.
Hey, man, starting to sweat bullets here.
Yeah, give me a sec.
Takes us all the way to 150,000 euros.
Yes.
It would be.
The bidding stands at 160,000.
Give me
one sec. Signore's bid makes 170,000.
Gotcha.
Piece of cake.
We are now at 180,000 euros in the room.
All right, boys, I'm at the switch. You ready?
As I'll ever be, Victor.
Just a sec.
The gentleman's bid, 190,000 euros.
500,000.
Let's get the show on the road here.
Thank you. We have 500,000 euros in the room. Does the gentleman wish to begin?
Had me worried there for a minute, Victor. Thought I might have to kill you.
Okay, let's ruin this asshole's evening.
Anyone else? We are going once. Going twice? Then I shall sell it for 500,000 euros.
Ladies and gentlemen, please remain calm. The backup power will come on shortly.
It's gone! Barrate tutte le uscite!
Move it! Get out of the way! Stop him! Hey, stop that guy!
Fermo!
What are you doing? You letting him get away! You speak...
Sparisci.
What?
Sam, tell me you got the cross.
Got St. Dismas right here. You want to say hi?